Today's plan is very simple. We are going to Niagara Falls of Pennsylvania called Bushnell Falls.
But before we start our journey, let's have some good quick breakfast and let's get the coffee, my all-time favorite coffee, an iced latte with 2 pumps of liquid sugar, and then we'll head on the road.
Finally, just got done with the breakfast and grabbed the coffee, and now we're on the way towards Bushnell Falls. Let me tell you a little bit about the Bushnell Falls. Bushnell Falls is a series of 8 privately owned waterfalls. It's in an area called Lehman Township, Pennsylvania, which is in Poconos area, which is the borderline of New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. That's why a lot of people from even New York and New Jersey know about that area, about that Bushnell Falls, and come to visit that place. I don't know how it will be today, either it will be busy or not so busy, but hopefully we'll have some good day today. We are finally at the Bushnell Falls. The weather is very nice. Very less people are out over here. So hopefully we'll have some good fun. I have all my stuff with me. So let's go. So here are some of the instructions. The map. This is the map. We have 3 trails. The green one, the yellow, the red one and the blue one. I think we'll take one that is the most difficult. Might be the red one. So far the place is super good, nice, clean and beautiful. I thought that it might be a little bit more busier, but it's not. I think because it's a weekday, so less people are out over here. But that's a good thing because then we have the park for ourselves. Otherwise this place can get super busy. There is an entry fee for the park, which was $15. And I don't mind paying it because it's a super beautiful and peaceful and nice place. So that's 15, those $15 are worth it. Let me have some rest, some water, and then we'll keep going. Two ladies just crossed me and they were asking me about the camera, like what am I holding? I showed them this big one and then they were like, no, what's in the other hand, the small one. So I showed them the small camera and they were super excited to see how small technology has become. They were old people and they were happy to see this and they were like, oh, we need to buy this so we can make some more memories. I like that. And guess what those ladies called me? They thought I'm some kind of journalist. Huh? I'm holding these things, making videos of Bushnell Falls, so they were like, oh, will we be on the TV someday? I said, yeah, not TV, but maybe on the YouTube. You definitely will be there. I think after coming to this place today, I realized why this place is very popular between New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvanian people. Reason is because of these steps. As you can see, it's not just wild mountains that you just climb the rocks, but these people have put these wooden steps, which makes the trail a little bit easier. Not much, because these are a lot of steps. Even I'm out of breath, but I'm still going on. I just took a break a while ago and now I want to break even more. It's catching up. Look at these rocks. Wow, this is amazing. People do these rock thingies over here. Nice. Just look at that, all of them. So many of them. Wow.
The trail is super nice, peaceful and beautiful and super clean. I'm surprised how clean the place is. I think because whatever junk people bring, like the wrappers or plastic bottles, they take it with them and dump it outside the place. This is what I like about Americans. They keep their places clean. They don't make them dirty. If I'll throw a bottle over here, people behind me or anyone in front of me who will see me throwing that bottle, they'll yell at me. They'll be like, hey, pick up that stuff of yours. And I like that. Wow. What a luck we have today. In this whole big forest, there are so many people and so many places, but this one bird had to poop on me. Look, what did the bird do? Damn. Now I have to find some place, some peaceful place where I can sit and clean this bird poop off my shirt. Finally, we found a bench and now we'll need to clean this poop off. I mean, what a luck, huh? In all this jungle, forest, out of everyone, that little bird had to poop on me. Let's have some rest here. It's super peaceful, super nice place. I like it. Let's keep going. Let's continue. After cleaning that bird poop, now let's continue on some more stairs. And now we have to go all the way down. Look at that. No more excuses. No more excuses. Let's go all the way down. I'm super happy that I am a little bit fit, I would say, that I go to gym here and there. Imagine if I would be fat and lazy. I don't know how I'll complete this trail. These stairs are not ending at all. Look, there's some more. All the way down there. But anyways, let's see. Oh, this is a nice waterfall. Go down some more stairs. And let's see. Oh, nice. It's so beautiful over here. I think so far we are doing a good job of being like a journalist, recording this beautiful trail and showing you this trail and climbing all these stairs at the same time. These stairs are not ending at all, but the views are nice, beautiful. The most interesting part is that the whole trail is this whole area is private. It's owned by, I think, I don't know, one person or a group of people, but this whole trail is private. And they have done a really good job keeping it clean, nice, and like, you know, this piece, these steps or these barriers so that you can easily keep hiking. I am sweating really very good. I went to the gym early in the morning, had my sweat over there too. I think today we are getting double, triple exercise. Sweating, cardio, and our legs exercise, our quad exercise. But it's all worth it. Look at it, how beautiful it is.
They're super nice, super refreshing. Water is not too cold, not too hot. Perfect for a swim water. Give me all my energy back. So let's keep going on that trail.
I think we're close to the trail where we'll see the big waterfall. Let's see. And that is a big waterfall. 100 foot. This waterfall is the reason they call it Niagara Falls of Pennsylvania. See the sign of the exit. That means we're close to the exit and we have done the whole trail. I don't know yet how long it took, but I'll let you know in the end of the video. Those 15 bucks that we paid over here, they were worth it. I mean, I don't like paying for these outdoor activities, but it's a private property, you know. And that was Bushell Falls. Very beautiful, very clean, very nice. People were nice over here. Overall, it was fun. I am tired and sweaty. We started the journey, I think, around 11:50-ish. And right now, it's 1:40. So it took us almost 2 hours. We stopped at a couple of places. We took pictures, we took videos. I think you can do this trail under 2 hours if you are just walking. Even like normal walks, slow, slow. But overall, it was a good experience. I am super tired now. Need to turn on the AC first and go grab some coffee, something to drink, and then head back home. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Allah Hafiz.